So in Space Flight Simulator, this is my new reusable rocket. Okay, this is the already reused version. That's a very one heavy booster. Stage into orbit. Let's get our reusing us. Bruh. Okay, just pretend I never said that. Onto the catch tower. Thank you. Ah, great. My tower despawned.
I am soiled our friendship garden. I've just gotten out myself. I know what your secret. I promise to respect that. Oh, please.
Oh, this is not my favorite. After all, this is a pretty great secret. I mean, how could you resist the greatest secret?
Okay, we reused the booster. Now we need to get the Gigason MK4s. Gotta reuse this stage. Okay, I'll get no gravity. Use the stage as escape tower.
Secret box. Let's see what's inside. Thank you.
Gee, that sure is a heavy sleeper.
Who's in there? Who's there? It's the Clam Burglar! And he's stealing my secret box! I'm the good secret box bandit! And prepare for the most unpleasant pillow fight of your life! Nice try, burglar, but SpongeBob's my best friend, and he'd never steal from me!
No, really, Patrick! Look!
It's a friendship ring! It is you! How could you do this?
Okay, we were used to the booster.
That's it, SpongeBob! You have crossed the line! As of right now, this friendship is over!
Really?
Nah, you can look inside if you really want to.
Okay! Oh, this is one of the most exciting moments of my life! Well, here it goes!
Okay, this is the... Okay, we need to make sure we weren't landing on that heavy booster. Okay, I forgot. Okay, that's actually just another mission. Just want to make sure how to learn when the heavy booster is far from us.
Now, is my nose and his
instrument?
No, Patrick, mayonnaise is not an instrument. Horseradish is not an instrument either. That's fine. No one has any experience. Fortunately, I have enough time for all of you.
That's how the abort system works. Okay.
Whoever's the owner of the light sedan, you left your lights on.
Okay. I want to launch a payload. How about that? No, we launch Tesla. Okay. Okay, let's get this stage. And now what to launch?
Day four. Well, this is our last night together before the show. And I know that you haven't improved since we began. But I have a theory. People talk loud when they want to act smart, right?
Correct!
So if we play loud, people might think we're good. Everybody ready? And the one. So quietly, no one can hear us.
Well, maybe we wouldn't sound so bad if some people didn't try to play with big, meaty claws.
What did you say, punk?
Big, meaty claws!
Well, these claws ain't for just attracting mates.
Bring it on, man! Bring it on!
No, people. Let's be smart and bring it off.
Oh, so now the talking cheese is gonna preach to us.
Let's get a tug module heavy. Okay, got building the tug module.
All right, class is over.
Well, you did it. You took my one chance at happiness and crushed it. Crushed it into little tiny bite-sized pieces. I really had expected better of you people. I guess I'm a loser for that too. Don't bother showing up tomorrow. I'll just tell them you all died in a marching accident. So thanks for nothing.
You're welcome.
What kind of monsters are we? That poor creature came to
Okay, let's use our... Making reusable rockets is it that a rock you must have a booster catch tower so and do not reduce its fuel because if you do then a rocket cannot refuel. Aw, great, I forgot a probe. Does this have a probe? If it does have a probe, then why didn't it work? Ah! Game is dumb. Okay, at least we have a tug module.
Chili cup fries now.
Okay, we have the booster. Okay. Beginner's luck. Going to bring the one and only Cybertruck to Mars. Okay.
Oh my God.
Okay. What Cybertruck Seamless? Cybertruck Seamless Stick. Okay, we launched the
switch.
I'm not doing it. It must be the stupid faulty wiring in here. This place isn't built to run 24 hours a day. Bye, hello.